Hey, look who's
Date
back.
Date simulator.
Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
What is it, you little shit? It.
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
Grandpa just like smacks him over the head. Show some respect!
Sword. And the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
You're welcome, you little... I mean, to thank you, you little shit. Oh my lord! Guys? Guys?
I want to ride my chocobo all day.
Shut up.
Can't get it out of my head!
Shut up. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. There are all sorts
Noct,
of things.
On your left.
Got it.
On our left? Oh, wait. I think we can take these out.
The hunt is on.
Ah, come on!
Watch this!
How do you fight these things? We're not doing any damage, guys. Come on, let's go. We ain't doing shit. God damn it, I lost some of my total health. Fuck, how do you take those things out?
The legend says to look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says, come in. An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little Jill won't kill you.
Okay.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something.
Oh, God.
Warm welcome.
Pronto! Kick up! How about this?
Get back!
Hey!
That's crossing the line.
Sorry! Hey!
None the worse for wear. Yeah.
Bring on the next one.
Oh my god. Cold.
Heading down a slippery slope? In slip-sliding shoes?
Whoa, buddy.
Say your prayers.
Oh god.
These lofty pits. Let's get it over with.
Where's my fucking group? Oh goddamn. Oh fuck, I used another ice. Didn't mean to.
Greasy! You're on fire today!
Woo! Woo!
Stay on your feet!
Target. Ah, goddammit.
Look where you're going!
Sorry about that!
Where's that point thing?
Let's wrap up this rumble.
Woo! Woo!
Gladio, do it!
Come on, Gladio. Yaga!
So much for a little chill.
Okay.
Oh, I got an ice cream headache. Without the ice cream.
Ice cream headache? It's called brain freeze, buddy. Let's see. Oh, we have. Oh, fuck! Scared the shit of me. I blocked, I swear. Ow!
Watch the enemy's movements.
Don't. Gotcha!
Get him. Got it. Sorry, Ignis.
Better than good.
Good to go.
I gotta watch out where I throw out my blizzards. Alright, let me actually put... No, let's get some fire up in this bitch. About to hear my... No. About to hear my next mixtape. Engine blade. Alrighty. Just keep it moving. Oh, what the fuck?
Whatever that is, it's disgusting.
Stop bitching, start killing.
Yeah!
Last time we fought one of these, did not end too well.
One shot!
Everything cool?
My buddy's here.
Oh, goddamn. Oh fuck, I threw it at the wrong person. Oh. Got him.
I'm impressed.
Getting back. Get this bitch. Ah, god damn it. Fuck this bitch up. Yeah. Dead.
What can I say?
Oh god.
He's hanging around here.
Okay. Well, didn't think we'd have to fight another one of those. Sorry, Ignis, you have been the blunt of my magical escapades. God damn it.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Don't get too close, guys. Ignis. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh my lord.
I can keep this deal in check.
You robbed all my MP.
Up for more.
Is it just me? Or is it even harder to see?
Oh, god damn it.
Knocked. Prompto's in trouble.
Where is he? No! Why did he just jump to his death? He just jumped to his death. I just jumped to my death. I'm throwing a potion out. Where is this bitch?
Keep it together.
Where is he? Gladio, we got this, boy. We got this. Yeah.
Hey,
Ignis.
Instructions.
Yeah. Fuck this guy up.
Right.
Woo.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
Woo.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
We're almost there. We gotta be. Right?
Prompto, can you do me a favor and please shut the fuck up? God damn, dude. Shut up. Fuck. I'm so mean to him, but god, just ask for it. Oh god, this looks awful. Alright, let's heal up, guys. Let's heal up. I'm going to give, what is this, boost attack. Let's give this to me. Let's give this to Gladios. Okay, and then, whoops. Let's actually heal these two up.
Got it!
And then also Ignis. I should have saved first, shouldn't I? Fuck. Alright, let's save now. Can't save now. Great.
Hey. Knock, knock.
We're there.
Finally.
Can it ever be easy?
Never. Where's the fucking knock?
Yeah. Get out of here, bitch.
Woo! Yeah! Yeah! Woo! Woo!
No problems here.
Hey, stop trying to zap my friends, you son of a bitch. Come on, let's go. Woo! Yeah! Oh, goddamn. Fuck you. I don't even know what's going on. Ah, god damn it. I gotta use a potion. Oh, parry. Yeah. Woo! Yeah, there we go. You got this, buddy. We got this.
Yep.
We're doing it again. Fuck, I did it too early.
No, I'm not laughing.
Oh, goddamn. Ah. Okay, hold on, guys. Let's try something new. Let's try a little bit something new here.
Get back!
You guys need to move. Oh, goddamn. Healing up. Yeah. Alrighty.
I'll back you up, y'all. I'm counting
on you. Oh, goddamn! Oh shit, potion. Ah, Gladio, you fuck. He just beat the shit out of me. He's confused. Come on, buddy. Don't get confused again.
Try this.
Gladio again. Damn, these things are no joke. Yeah. How do I warp strike? There we go.
Hey, big guy.
I'm on it. Try this.
Woo! Fuck her up!
Right here! Nailed him! Was that dumb? We can go back outside?
My god, that was insane. Whew. Fuck. Christ. Jesus. Thing looks insane. We have three so far. I wonder how many there are. Okay, now Arminger's arsenal of royal arms. What is this? Nexus has been added to the astral sphere. Swords of the Wanderer. Okay. So let's get out of here, right? Yes, we are returning to the entrance for sure. Oh my god, that was such an ordeal. Oh, fucking shit, dude.
Makes you feel alive!
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Noct, you okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disc of Kothis.
I don't know what the fuck that means.
Let's make our way back to Listala.
But doesn't sound good.
Gotta report to Talcott.
Hey guys, we're just gonna be continuing our playthrough of Final Fantasy XV. Right now, we just made it back to the end, and we have another migraine. So, unpause.
Oh shit! The volume on my TV.
What's the matter? You all right?
He'll be fine, don't worry.
Damn, he knows.
We ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Get your whole ass out of here.
Further than the outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nox's condition.
Sounds Gucci. Let's actually go to sleep first. I'll probably skip until we're there. That way you guys don't have to suffer through all the... all the bullshit. Oh, this guy again.
What a coincidence. I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears, the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
This guy's
I'm not
suspicious.
One to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please call me Arden. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?
Oh, this guy, I'm gonna get real sick of him real soon. I can already tell. Even the way he's dressed, look at him, what are those? How many scarves do you need? What a douche. Don't tell me he drives that red one. Tell me. Don't tell me. It's looking like it. Or this green one's even worse. Drive the one at the end. Okay. If this is it, then that's pretty nice. It's not bad.
Did you see that over there, Noct?
What about it?
See what?
Let's try this.
That was it? Ignis, you fuck.
All set. Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
I'll take the wheel, ride with Arden, drive Arden's car, leave it to Ignis.
All yours, Ignis.
Come now, he always drives. Be a friend and let him rest for a change.
What? I hate this guy.
You drive your car and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off.
Who do you think you are, dude? You're not part of the boy band. We didn't let you in.
Just to be clear, this isn't a race. It is a chase. You're not to pass me. Lose sight of him and you'll lose your
way.
I'm
gonna kill him.
And no tailgating. An accident would spoil the trip.
Shut up.
All right. Let's hit the road already.
God damn.
As you wish. Drive safely now.
I hate this guy. I hate him with all my heart.
First Galden and then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence.
He's following us.
I reckon he's following us around.
Yeah, me too.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
This guy, I don't know, something finicky about him.
I'd sooner not rely on him.
But he may be our only way in to the Disc of Kothis.
What's His Highness's opinion of this Arden?
Don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me.
You hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way.
Keep up with Arden's car, the game will end. Jesus. That's in red, too. It's like, don't fuck up.
How are the headaches?
Fine for now, but they come without warning.
Wouldn't want to have one behind the wheel.
Stop if you need to, alright?
No, we ain't stopping for nothing. Gotta keep up with this bastard.
So, any havens along the way?
Oh, somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm ground's much better for your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
All under right. The stars at one with nature. What's not to like?
500 XP for a drive?
Now in the wild, there are no rules to
follow.
No chance.
What say we call it a day here?
What say we continue on to Kothis?
The Archeon's not going anywhere.
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So we make camp with Arden.
Hell no.
Might as well get the tent up.
Oh, I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors.
I hate this guy.
So let us stay at the caravan over yonder.
Tally up XP and save the game. Yes.
Now this feels like a road trip.
Yeah, go figure.
This guy, he's like that kid that your mom invites to your birthday. Just like, cause she has to. Fuck. It's like, here, play with this kid. We invited him over for no apparent reason.
Well, if it isn't yours truly.
Oh, God.
If you'd rather not be in photos.
Oh, I don't mind at all. Snap away for His Highness's collection.
This guy's such a creep. He's so weird. Blow the beast whistle to summon enemy combatants. What?
So I am still young. My blood is true. As my mother before me,
it's my baby mama right there. Been here.
Good morning to you.
Fuck you, dude.
I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
Drive with yes. Hold on. Wait. I meant no. I needed to buy items. Fuck. Shit. Son of a bitch. Yeah. Yo.
Whoever thought of tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say.
God damn it, I didn't mean to say yes.
And he's still
wanted to buy more potions.
Holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day.
Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Disky.
Makes you wonder what it's like. Down there at his feet.
The sky, not Deuce-K. Been saying Deuce-K this whole time. This fucking song is intense, dude.
So you know, it's hot where we're going. Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car?
Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archeon. I'd kick myself if I missed the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
As they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look at you.
Well, they say that. Not me.
Well, you just do what you gotta.
Already catching up to this little asshole. Fucking, this guy's weird. I don't know. I wonder what his deal is.
Iggy,
I really do.
Can your glasses take the heat?
Iggy.
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be alright.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, my vision is possible without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well, you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed. I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah, I think I'm getting the picture now.
I wonder how far we are.
Hey, Ignis. How's it feel being away from the wheel?
Positively frightening.
What are you saying?
That I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
Appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my eyes on the road.
Better not be a setup.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
You don't really inspire confidence.
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello, it's me. Be so kind as to open up.
Wow, that worked.
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence. Aren't you glad we came together? Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archean's open door, and with that, bid you farewell.
Well, okay. Well, we are driving. We're driving, boys. Is it Imperials?
I've met some weirdos.
I hope we never meet that one again.
Whoa.
Same here.
A little harsh there, don't you think?
Oh, shit. Putting up the convertible. Fuck, we are.
Guy really knew his stuff about nursery rhymes.
Yeah, nothing creepy about that.
We need to make up our goddamn minds. Fuck. Oh shit. This is not looking good.
So we keep going this way.
Then we'll find out what the Empire's up to.
I really needed to buy potions beforehand, but let's pop a squat and let's save. Can I not do that? I can't save. What type of shit? Son of a bitch. Alright. Well,
these ruins.
Ruins. I have a very bad feeling about this, guys.
Is that
what
I think
it is? Oh my god.
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here.
Would be a shame not to grab that power, hey, Highness?
Let's grab it and go.
We're gonna need this. That sword looks sick. Is that the one inside? I think that's the one inside the all the promo pictures. That thing's pretty huge, though. We got, how many do we have? Axe, little sword, I don't know what the other one is, and then big sword. Alrighty.